one of the chief residents here at the Children's Hospital at Montefiore. This is a fantastic place to train, and we want to introduce you guys to some of the best part of the program, which is our residents. I'm going to hand you over to our second year, Gabby. She's going to be your tour guide today, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Hi, I'm Gabby. I'm one of the residents here at CHAM. What's CHAM? CHAM is the Children's Hospital at Montefiore, and it's located right here in the center of the Bronx. Today, I'm going to introduce you to some of my friends upstairs. A lot of my co-residents will tell you why they came to CHAM and why they love it here. All right, let's go.
This is the awesome chief's office. Woohoo! So we love our chiefs because they are always open arms, open door policy, as you can see. So we love them so much. So I'm just gonna ask them a question. My question to you guys is, why stay on an extra year? What's so awesome about CHAM? Why do you love it here?
Mostly the people. I think that a lot of us, or at least I, did not want to leave because I really liked being around the people, the attendings, the residents. So that was mostly why I wanted to stay on another year.
I think also the chance to work in such a great environment with our residency program, getting to, you know, spend our first year out of residency and start training as attendings with such a great group of residents, and then also fellow attendings that are very supportive, and it's a great learning environment.
I really love the Bronx. I think that's what brought me to this program, and that's what's kept me here. I think that I want to work in the Bronx when I finish residency, and so it seemed like a good opportunity to stay on and get to know the hospital a little bit better.
Awesome. Thank you guys so much. Bye. Say hi to our new interns. Bye. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Kevin Bekarev. I'm PGY3. I'm from North Carolina.
Hi, I'm Dr. Micah Resnick, PGY3, and I'm from New York City.
Hi, my name is Maya Kaplan, and I'm PGY3. I'm from Toronto, Ontario.
Hi, I'm Raph Krause. I'm a PGY1, and I'm from Montreal.
Hi, I'm Rachel Flynn. I'm a PGY1, and I'm from New York.
What brought you to CHAM?
Sure. So on my interview day, I really liked how excited everyone was and how passionate everyone was.
How are you liking it so far? How's intern year?
It's great.
Good.
Good. And so fast.
Awesome. And do you live around here?
Yes. Okay. I live in the Montefiore 2 housing, which is great.
Is that big building right there?
Yeah. Big one with the inside. I'm on the 17th floor.
That's how close we are. We are literally right across the street. Good. I'm glad that you like it, Melissa. I'm so happy to have you as one of the interns. Tamir, what's up? And where are you from?
I'm from Tel Aviv, Israel.
That's awesome. And what brought you here to CHAM?
I really like the population. It's a really diverse population. You don't know who you're going to speak to when you walk into the room, where they're from, what language they speak. And
it's exciting.
Great. Yeah,
it's exciting. Thank you so much. All right, guys. I'm going to go check out some of my other friends. Bye.
Hi, I'm Dan Choi. I'm a PGY2 and I'm from Lexington, Mass.
Hi, I'm Arda Hatz. I'm a PGY3 and I'm from Mountainside, New Jersey.
Hi, I'm Brahma Subramanian. I'm a PGY2 and I'm from New York, Long Island.
Hi, I'm Catherine Bader. I'm a PGY3 and I'm from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
I chose CHAM because I'm like really familiar with the hospital. It's a great hospital. I love all the residents here, and the attendings are all really warm as well, and the same with all the fellows. So it's just like a really comfortable atmosphere for everyone involved, and there's a lot of teaching going on. So yeah, I just love CHAM though.
Hey, I'm Dana Sanderson of PGY3. I'm from Buffalo, New York.
Greetings, my name is Michael Kinnaman. I'm a third-year resident here at CHAM, and I'm from Woodstock, New York.
Hey, I'm Stefan. I'm a PGY1 here, and originally from Connecticut, and I'm happy to be at CHAM.
Hey, I'm here, and I'm a PGY1. I'm from New Jersey. I went to Rutgers, New Jersey Medical School, and I'm happy to be at CHAM.
I came to CHAM because when I interviewed here and didn't know why here, I really loved the people. And the program is very strong in most areas of pediatrics that you'd want to go in. The exposure to both rare and common illnesses and variants of common illnesses are very wide. And I felt like I was going to get a great education by coming here, and I feel like I have. I live in hospital housing in the Bronx, and it's a quick 4-train or D-train ride down to the city. Takes half an hour, and I think New York City offers anything you could want in a city experience. Great museums, great shows, a lot of great events and activities.
Hi, my name is Venna Chine. I'm PGY3 Pediatric Resident, and I'm from Nigeria.
Hi, I'm Barry. I'm an intern. I'm from Manalpa, New Jersey.
Hi, I'm Nora. I'm a PGY2, and I'm from Long Island.
Hi, I'm Adit. I'm a PGY3, and I'm originally from New York.
Hi, my name is Andrea. I'm one of the interns, and I live at the Monte Riverdale Housing. As you can see, Riverdale is a gorgeous neighborhood. We have a lot of space in our apartment. Also, we have a lot of cute restaurants, just a few streets up north, and we're close to the 1 train, so it takes us directly over to the west side of Manhattan. So you get that kind of accessibility to Manhattan at the same time as you get a lot of space, and it's in a nice, very quiet neighborhood.
Hi, I'm Mariah Rabin. I'm a second year. I'm from Inglewood, New Jersey.
Hi, I'm Jamie, PGY1.
I'm from Westchester, New York.
Hi, I'm Danny. I'm a PGY1, and I'm from Lake Placid, New York.
Hi, my name is Lindsay. I'm a PGY3, and I'm from New York. Welcome to CHAM.
So you've met all of my amazing friends, all of my co-residents have told you why they love it here so much, and you've seen the amazing hospital where we work. Now the only thing that we have to do is meet you. Welcome to CHAM.
Welcome to CHAM.